Hello everybody, Relle here, and this week we're going south of the border with Romero Games' Mexican roguelike Gunman Taco Truck. With a name like that, your interest may already be piqued, but just like a taco sold by an insane Mexican in a nuclear wasteland, you may be asking yourself, should you buy it? Gunman Taco Truck is exactly what it says on the tin. The premise is simple. The country has been ravaged by nuclear explosions, resulting in most things being mutated. You must drive your taco truck up to Winnipeg, where it is both safe and there is little taco competition. Along the way, you have to blast a path through the mutant-infested highways of America, manage your resources, and sell tacos. The main gameplay loop of Gunman Taco Truck goes back and forth between the highway and town sections. You start out by shooting your way across a highway to your first town, collecting taco ingredients along the way, then making tacos for the locals for exorbitant prices. Each town has either a market allowing you to buy ingredients or a garage letting you repair your truck or buy a new one using scrap. Selling tacos is like Diner Dash, where you build the tacos using the ingredients available to you. Making them quickly gives you bonus money, so the game rewards you for memorizing each recipe. While there's a recipe book as a cheat sheet, looking up the recipe takes time, which can cost you money. The game gives you an image of the finished product to work with, which is usually enough to go on for a good score. The challenge of the game comes from resource management. You have to sell tacos to make money, but no market sells all the ingredients you'll need, forcing you to keep moving. Likewise, garages sell no ingredients, so if you need to repair your truck, you have to potentially sacrifice profit. If you don't do well in the highway sections, you won't have enough ingredients or scrap to improve your truck. And if you spend all your money before buying gas, you're effectively screwed. Bottom line, this game is hard. Much like FTL, even on easy mode, it isn't easy. And because it's a roguelike, everything is randomized each time you play, forcing you to adapt. Gunman Taco Truck is currently available on Steam, Mac, Android, and the Apple Store for $5 American. If you're into roguelikes such as FTL and enjoy a challenge, Gunman Taco Truck is definitely worth the money. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this review, subscribe and click that notification bell to see more in the future. Leave me a comment with your thoughts below, and I will see you next time.